In this video, I'm going to show you how to add names to Google Voice. Go to voice.google.com, and this is the interface here. And it might look different to you depending upon what device you log into. If it's a mobile phone, the screen's going to be smaller, so things might be laid out a little bit different. But just click any of the contacts on the left-hand side. And then over here, you're going to see these three dots. You're going to see this menu item, People, and then over here, you're going to see this little icon that says Add Contacts. You simply add a name to the contact and a label and click Add. Now, if that person's name and number doesn't already show up to the left, all you can do then to fix that is enter a name or a number here. Click to dial it, and the person doesn't even have to answer. You can just hang up. And now that name number will appear to the left because you just called them. And then you click on that name and number. Then you click the three dots, People, and then Add to Contacts.